1080 resolution. But if you want to unlock the highest possible resolutions that Ivy Bridge supports, even higher resolutions that are possible via HDMI out, we have DisplayPort. So now with DisplayPort, I can take this PC, I can dock it, and I basically have a full professional workstation with the power of a desktop PC. I have one here that's plugged in and synced up to the show monitor. And this kind of a PC is powerful enough to run big applications, applications like Photoshop, Autodesk, SolidWorks, enterprise applications that require a TPM chip. In this case, I'm going to copy some high-res photos onto the PC and edit them in Adobe's Lightroom. So I'm copying onto the desktop. And what you'll see here, this is a five-second copy. That's a whole gigabyte. That's a whole gigabyte of pictures that just copied in 5 seconds. Service has support for really fast USB 3.0 and the new USB super speed drives. A gigabyte file copy in 5 seconds is 5 times faster than USB 2.0, which makes sense with this PC because you'll be using it to do big jobs, whether you're editing big photos like this, or you're dealing with big video files, or you're doing, you know, in Steven's case, a big job might be typing a super long blog post that you may have read. Service is up for the task. Now, let's say you are, in fact, doing one of those big typing jobs. You've seen already, Stephen talked a little bit about touch cover and the improvements it makes for typing. But let's say you're a really fast touch typist, or maybe you just prefer the feel of tactile keys. Well, we've got another Surface choice for you. This is Surface Type Cover. It shares the same full pitch layout as touch cover, but what we've done is we've taken a key switch that has a 1.5 millimeter travel, and we built it into the thinnest possible package so you can touch type on the, I can touch type on this as fast as I can touch type on any keyboard. Fully compatible with Windows, you see the shortcut keys here. It has a full modern trackpad with clicking buttons, and this completes the Surface family of products. I'd like to pull all the Surface family together all at one point. Panos, would you join us with the colors of touch cover? Surface for Windows RT, Surface for Windows 8 Pro, and a handful of the touch cover colors that we're going to have at launch. That's the complete Surface family. Thanks, Stephen. Now, that's how we feel, too, and Panos especially. Panos Panay is the leader of the team that created Surface and has some great stories and some more detail about the product and how it came to be. It's all yours.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Super cool. Super cool. Thank you. Thank you for having me. I am unbelievably humbled right now and flattered to be up here. But truthfully, I'm recognizing an entire team that's back in Redmond right now waiting to see your blog posts, to see what you have to say. We have a team full of designers, development engineers, manufacturing engineers, hardware testers, all working on these products right now as we speak. Before I get into what I'm going to talk about today, I'm just going to show you a little bit more about the design, show you a little bit more about the culture of how these products were built, because I think it might be interesting for you to hear that. I really want to share with you more of our team. So just watch this video really quick, and I'll be right back.
It's an incredible moment when an idea that we had after so many months working really hard turns into a product.
We brought some of the best people at Microsoft together to make this awesome device.
One of the things that really drives us isn't that, oh, what a great idea. It's what a great idea and we can build it.
The collaboration between the disciplines was this outstanding.
We had a full-blown team of researchers, engineers, user researchers, industrial designers, interaction designers that all worked together.
We couldn't ask for a better team than what we have right now.
Super important to not only care about the big idea, but also to care about the smallest details.
It takes iteration to build the best device possible.
Each time we made one of those revisions, we got progressively better and better.
It took months and months and months of prototyping.
We found it pretty exciting, complex. The technology was amazing.
You start to realize that what we're making here is really special.
The first reactions will be, wow,
When you put the entire system together for the first time, I think that was a wow moment.
When you pick this unit up, you viscerally understand that it's high quality.
A PC that is everything you would want in a tablet device for consuming content, the next moment you can be crafting an email or writing a term paper.
When you're able to connect, you know, some sort of user experience to bits all the way down to atoms, that's where you start really seeing new experiences evolve.
I think you find that's a pretty powerful product. We're very proud of it.
You're going to get to meet a lot of the people you just saw in the video in just a few minutes. They're actually backstage right now, preparing to show you more details of the product and give you a few minutes to put your hands on it, talk a little bit about the design. Let me start by doing that to just give you a quick preview of what you might see backstage in just a few minutes. You heard Stephen and Mike both say it. This was built as a stage for Windows 8. That was part of our core vision for the product. It was very important for us that we had the hardware fade to the background for this product. It was important so the Windows software could rise to the surface. It gives you the best experience possible. When the hardware fades away, and what comes to the surface is that entertainment piece you want when you're using the device. Note the chamfered angles on the side of this product. These are chamfered at 22 degrees. That's two things. One, it's a physical manifestation of the actual stage itself. You can see as it falls away, just as we intended for the hardware to do. But two, it actually sits perfectly comfortable in your hands. Now, let me qualify something. I say perfectly a lot. I say perfect a lot. As part of our team culture, what was really important for us is we had so many parts of the design that had to be in detail and be simple and be right that we always strive for perfection on every subcomponent of this product. It includes this chamfered angle. What it does is sits in your hand very comfortably, in a way that when you hold it, it feels light, it feels airy. Most importantly, you can use it all day in comfort. It's really important when you talk about the hardware fading to the background that the hardware is not in your way to accomplish what you wanted to do. It's meant to move you forward, which we think this product does. Now, when we talk about hardware fading to the back, another thing that's super important is the seamless lines throughout the product. When you look at this product, you'll see lines going throughout it, every line calculated, every line built, formed perfectly on the device. But there's one challenge. Our vision for the product, beyond being a stage for Windows, was also that we had to bring creativity and productivity to folks such as yourselves. The opportunity to transform this device, if you will, to transition it to the state of getting things done. Putting this kickstand in the product flies right in the face of seamless lines and getting it perfect. But we really spent a lot of time here. We knew that if we did not get the kickstand perfect, this device would not work. We could not take any chances. Take a look at the three hinges that you see within this device. This is a really simple example of the details of the product. These are three custom-made hinges. Mind you, there are over 200 custom parts built from the inside out of this product to make it come to life. But these hinges, they were spec'd just as Stephen told you. They were spec'd to feel and sound like a high-end car door. When you close the device, the kickstand just goes away. It's not in your way. When you need the device, it's there, just in time. You want to get something done, just open it, and it feels great. The spec we created was around sound. We iterated over and over again in our anechoic chamber. This is a critical point. We really wanted to get the sound right, so you get that visceral feeling, that emotional attachment to your product when you open this kickstand and close it. It makes it yours. It goes away when you don't need it, and it's there when you do. Now, we talked about VaporMag a few times, and let me bring VaporMag to life just a little bit here so you can understand a little bit more of what we did. VaporMag essentially becomes what lets us get our product design and create life out of it. You can see the breakout behind me. Let me just explain a few things that we have going on. I'm holding up my room key. It feels weird to hold up my room key. But if you look at this quickly, what you'll see is 0.77 millimeters of thickness. This is an important point. If you can't see it, that's all right. Same as a credit card, pull it out. Your credit card's likely somewhere between 0.75 or 0.85 millimeters thick. It's just to illustrate a point. VaporMag is a process where we start with an ingot of magnesium and we melt it down to a molten state. We then injection mold the magnesium through some tools, and we're able to actually mold the intricate details that are needed for surface. We mold down to 0.65 millimeters of thickness in any given part, 0.75. We mold to 0.65. This is important to understand because for us to get to the design we needed for this product, to get the kickstand integrated seamlessly and hold this line throughout the product, we had to be able to mold to those tolerances. Every micron matters within Microsoft Surface. We've actually stacked up every part from designing from the inside out so tightly in the product and so cleanly that even if you stuck a piece of tape in the middle of the device, it would bulge. It would bulge out. That tells you how strong this product is, how much strength comes with it, how light it feels in your hands. All those parts play into each other. The best part about VaporMag